human anatomy, including poop.
Yep. Next on Sagan and Loki.
Okay. I'm just so excited for the poop.
You weirdo.
Kids, you can do it.
We're getting. Okay, there it is. Human body.
Our new app.
Okay, new app about human body. Let's give it a try.
Uh-huh. It's human body. What is it? Tap to start. Oh,
it looks like a plus.
What, the plus?
You've never played this before. We're trying it out for the first time. See what happens. I think you just press plus.
Oh,
you can pick a person type.
I'll pick. I like this guy.
Okay. Looks like signature colors. Okay.
Blue.
Sounds good.
Oh, name.
Lagan?
Yeah, because
what?
Loki and Sagan.
Oh, I get it. That's funny. Hi, Paul. Okay.
Loki and Sagan.
Okay, so we're setting up the game. And there you is, I guess. Oh, it made the body based on the one that you picked. Very cool. Just poked a nervous system with a needle? Oh, that makes it. That's not pleasant. Oh, this is weird. This is weird. What do you think?
I like it.
Okay.
What happened?
What? I don't. Oh, yeah, you could access the microphone.
I could have the camera.
Yeah.
Don't allow? Okay.
You can allow or not. It doesn't matter. No photos.
Brain.
Not for now. Okay, nervous system.
The brain. Go to brain. Okay, I guess we have to do this.
Oh, that's a tickle. It's funny.
Smell this. Hear it. Hear it.
It's a bee.
Hear that. Smell this.
You're getting everything. Is that a mosquito up there at the top?
Ew. Get away, fly.
Why do you keep poking yourself with your needle? Oh, okay, so that's brain. What else is
eyes.
There?
Ew!
Yeah, you didn't like the eye unit in the school too much.
Oh, so that's what happens. Then it goes through the brain and then the brain sees it.
Look, and then the pupil is changing to let more light in.
Eye.
That is cool. Like
okay, that is good. Now the nose is ew. Here, the cookie.
Ooh.
Eat it. Cookie. Eat it.
Well, but it's nose, not mouth. That's a tiny cookie.
Here, how about ice cream? Eat this. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Okay, I chicken. Watermelon?
So, what do you think of this?
I like it. Here,
Okay, so we're going through the senses for the nervous system. That makes sense. I like how it has kind of a Morse code sound for the signals. I hope we can use that music. Okay, what's this?
Ew!
Okay, skeletal system. You like skeletons.
Ack!
What just happened? I was so shocked I didn't know. No! Gross!
I killed him!
Oh, the poor skeleton. What are you going to do? Does he go back together? What? Oh, no! The body fell apart because there's no skeleton. It's like a puddle. So gross.
I'm
so weird.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you got him back. Okay. That was so weird.
I'm sorry.
How many different systems does it show you in the game?
I don't
know. No, he's fine. Puddle again. Hey, you can't do that to vertebrates. You gotta have the bones, the endoskeletons.
Ew!
Oh, that's okay. That's a hand. That's fine.
What about this? Oh my!
That's a hip. That's a ball joint.
Bone?
That's what bone looks like.
Inside?
Yep.
That's inside the bone.
Right. Well, because remember that the blood comes from the bone marrow, which is inside of the bone. I mean, the red blood cells, not all the blood, but...
Ew!
Okay, respiratory, looks like.
Ew! What is that part?
You have a diaphragm, remember? Remember when we did the lung? With the balloons?
Yeah.
Yeah, and the part on the bottom was the diaphragm, so that's the part that's inflating the lungs here. Oh, he's running! So he's gonna have to breathe faster. I like this. It's pretty cool.
Lungs.
I wish we had this when we did your unit.
That's the lungs.
Unit. That's pretty cool. I think it aligns with like a third grade.
What's this part? Ooh, I'm like...
Circulatory.
That's the heart?
Yeah.
Hold on, I took my socks off. I can kind of feel the veins.
Yeah.
Can you do that to your feet, Loki?
Not really, my fur is in the way.
Yeah, your fur is in the way of your veins. I can feel my veins.
Okay, so this,
the heart? Ooh, that's the heart? And the heart inside?
When you slide that thing, that does the inside and the outside? Yeah. Is that right?
Yeah.
In the bottom? Can you slide it so we see the outside? Ah, is that...
That's the outside and that's the inside?
Yeah, I like it. That's a good idea.
It kind of looks like two lungs.
So it's not giving you a whole lot of vocabulary, I noticed, unless we're missing something. But it does go over each system, so it is probably third grade of
us.
That's where all the blood goes. Some of it comes in and some of it goes out. Some goes to the lungs.
Is this the muscle?
Artery. It said artery.
What is that?
The blood cells are going through it. They're going to get pumped through it. Hey, Duolingo says it's time for Spanish. Oh, the sound just turned off.
Is this?
That's digestive. Want to give him something to eat?
Oh, here, eat this fish.
That's a lot of fish. Never eat anything bigger than you had. would eat the fish too.
Because you're a cat.
Yeah.
Please.
Why don't you do the slider and see what's happening? Oh, not much.
Please. Oh, no, 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 no.
No, 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 why?
Good. Please. Don't poop. Don't poop.
Something. Well, eventually that's what happens to food.
Please don't poop. Don't. Do. Not.
Then stop watching. Go to another system.
Ew.
What's next?
The mouse.
There's a tooth.
That's a tooth?
Yep.
There's veins in your teeth?
Yes, sir. How do you think they get nutrients? Oh, I think you're going to have to brush your teeth. I can see the toothbrush. See, your tooth is not happy. Not happy. Oh no, he's getting cavities. You gotta brush your teeth.
No, that's
get the toothbrush. He's getting cavities.
Ah!
Get the toothbrush.
Why? Because that was broccoli. Broccoli's healthy.
But broccoli also has sugars in it.
Get out of here.
That's a lot of brushing.
Water.
Is it too late?
I need water!
It might be you brushed too late. Oh no! It's too late. There are cavities. You can't brush away cavities.
No, well, let's try it on a different
small intestine. That's where food goes.
Let's try on a different tooth. What's it to eat?
Eat anything you want as long as you brush your teeth.
Here, water.
Yeah.
Water doesn't have sugar.
Right, water should be great.
Yep. Come on. There's no more water?
Nope.
Huh, that was healthy.
Yes, it was, but you can't just live on water.
Is apple healthy?
Yes, but it has sugars. You're going to have to brush your teeth. As soon as you see there's a smile, go the other way. Oh, yeah, brush. There. That's a happy, healthy tooth. Get out of there, crumbs.
Oh no, he wants to eat more apple! No, he wants to eat corn? Watermelon? Not healthy!
Well, it is healthy, but you still have to brush your teeth.
All that stuff mixed together is not healthy.
No, it's healthy, just not for your teeth.
Oh my god.
You have to keep your teeth clean.
That's... No, he wants to eat watermelon? What? Hey, stop that.
I think you should go to the muscular system. You didn't try that one yet.
The stomach.
There's the stomach. See how the shape is different?
Wait! Eat a rock? Is this a rock?
No, it's the food coming down.
That's food?
Because you chew and it makes it smaller.
What is this food? Ew. What is that food that I'm holding? Ew. That's not. Is this rock or?
It's not rock. It's just, it's representing food pieces. Well, you're up to about 17 minutes now, so you should probably try something else. Try the muscle system.
This is the end. These are the end.
Well, go down. Oh, that's where. Yeah, don't worry about the microphone thing. Uh-oh, that's poop.
Oh.
Go to the next one down. If you don't want to see poop, go to the next one down. Okay. Muscles.
Actually.
You do want to see poop?
I
guess everybody's a little curious.
Yeah, I'm a little curious.
Well, while you're watching it poop, why don't we do his star ratings?
Yeah.
Was
it, oh, poop! Yay!
Better, the same, or worse than you expected? I never thought I'd hear you say, oh, poop, yay. Was it better, the same, or worse than you expected, this app?
I like it. It was better than I expected.
Okay. You wanted to keep playing once you started, right?
Right.
Okay.
I wanted to see the pooper.
Okay.
I wanted to find out the pooper.
So this kind of app appeals to someone like you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on!
So do you want to look for other apps by these people? This developer?
Yeah. Oh, somebody poop!
What the? Wow, that's a lot.
What is this thingy?
I don't know what the microphone thingy did, but yeah, that's all poop.
No, what was this thingy?
That's what, that it's going through?
Yeah.
The large intestine.
No, I mean the, like, blue circle.
I don't know what the blue circle is. Maybe it's toots.
No, water.
It might be toots.
Oh my god, that's a lot!
It is toots! No! What?
What?
Okay, so... yeah, this is better, very entertaining for kids. Okay.
Oh my god, someone in poop!
Okay, ready? Oh yeah, Gabby's still doing his ratings. Okay, did you learn anything?
Yeah.
Are you inspired to get more information?
Yeah.
Okay. So 5 stars for this app. Oh, yikes. Really? Here comes another tooth. Oh no! That's so vile, but it is. Okay. This, as you can see, this app is very entertaining for the kids, but it lacks a little vocabulary, I think. I think it could have gone into some of the parts a little better. It does show all the systems you might find in a typical U.S. core-aligned school program for probably 3rd grade, maybe less. I guess as soon as you can read. Okay, get out of it. We're going to do the outro. Okay?
Can I see what the muscles can do? What am I doing in this one?
Running out of time. Computer's not going to...
You.
Move the skeleton. That's a weird noise.
Yeah, why did it do that noise? I want to see what this is. What? Ooh, sort of set him. Time's up. Kids,
you can do it.
And look at this.
Oh, look at that. We didn't even get to the skin. Pretty cool.
Yeah, what is?
Oh, it's hot. Oh, I see. You could pick poop if you wanted. Oh, that was not how I wanted to say that. Hey guys, it's Loki. Thanks for your likes and comments and shares. Don't forget to have your parents hit that notification bell when you subscribe so you can get more kid-approved homeschool and after-school ideas from Sagan and Loki. And so your parents can get their me time. Let's be friends!